Jamie on the roof and created a Coca-Cola classic picture. So, it's our intention this evening, nearly 18 years to the date, to bring you the low-budget musical Barry version of our fella of the name of Jeff Lebowski. Now this Lebowski, he called himself the Dude. Now, Dude, that's a name not a lot of people self-apply where I come from. Then again, there's a lot about the Dude that don't make a whole lot of sense to me. Then again, there's a lot about the Coen Brothers movie that don't make sense either. Now, this monologue rolled on for a while, so I'm just going to paraphrase. They call Los Angeles the City of Angels. Now, let's get one thing straight. This is not the City of Angels. That's Anaheim. This is Dodger Town, baby. Yeah. Not going to be proud of in the past couple of years. I never been in London. I never seen France. And I've never seen no queen in her damn nose either. The story I'm about to unfold takes place in the early 90s. Right around the time the first Bush was in office, Charles was in charge.
And Billy Cosby was America's favorite TV legend.
Now, I only bring up Billy Cosby because sometimes there's a man, and I won't say a hero because I won't say a hero. A hero is a person of greater power, typically a man, who takes advantage of that greater power to dominate over a situation, sometimes for years in a town without ever being discovered. I guess I am talking about Billy Cosby. But sometimes there's another man. I'm talking about the Dude here. Sometimes there's a man who really is the man for his time and place. And that's the Dude in Los Angeles. Woo!
What the fuck is this thing? Obviously you're not a golfer. It's a bowling ball.
on my rug was a high quality hand woven alpaca rug, man.
Strike, bitch, you strike.
Really tie the room together.
Yeah, strike. Sorry, you use that alfalfa mud?
Alfalfa mud? Were you listening to my story, Donnie?
American burglar Peter!